You're not crazy.
You gotta get.
That snarky brat.
He's got this tube in his throat.
I don't need this shit.
Yeah, keep going.
About me, cool. Everybody's looking for you. It's not safe here.
What's wrong with you?
Watch it break.
State your emergency, please.
You seriously need some cops.
Wait, what's he doing with that?
Don't make me regret it.
I go out to look at the car and it's fine. Just a little scratch on the side.
Sure.
He can't do that.
Feeling okay, buddy?
Excuse me.
Okay, is it just me, or have there been a lot?
You've been in there a long time. Are you okay? Matt? Honey? Do you want to talk about it? What you're going through with your body? What about if your father and you had a talk? Think that's a good idea? All right, why don't we wait for your dad? Let's do that.
Have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
911, what's your emergency?
Gonna need some help out here fast. Send the cops.
That sucks.
Please state your emergency.
Something's happening. Tell the cops to hurry. Damn it.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce.
Look, we're crawling out the
gutter. Come on, man, please.
Payback's
a bitch. Oh, my God.
don't care what they're doing last night. And all she's...
I don't care what you say, Dr. Patel. There is no gosh darn way I'm taking that shot. Vaccines only make you sicker.
This is exactly what the shot is for. You need to be inoculated. There's something called herd immunity.
Are you calling me a cow?
No. Can we start from the top, please? It's very important at your age.
Are you calling me old?
Why don't we go ahead and book you an appointment? We only want to help you.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce.
Guys lost it.
Thank you. on, man.
No!
get out.
Whoa!
We have an update on recent reports of an escape from Chicago Correctional. Police are asking viewers to call the hotline if they have any information about this man.
Sorry.
Well, I ain't feeling it, man. You fucked up.
Come.
No way. This isn't happening.
I think I'm gonna take a little stroll across this asshole's beach, kick some sand in his face.
Who's there? Oh.
That's impossible. Paid more up front. Use a grenade.
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.